course, we stuff on the course. We have the quintuple steps and the butterfly water rope. Ding, ding, ding. The bridge of blades. Bar hop. And spin cycle. Welcome back to Build and Play with Kay. Today, this is the part two of the Ninja Warrior course. Alright, now we're making the Bridge of Blades. It starts off by you. You don't.
What skill do you need to get across the Bridge of Blades?
Ah, where did this go? It just magically disappeared. Now I'll tell you how to build one. You need 4 2x2s and you stack them up for a pillar. You get this slot. Attach it like this. Get a spinning thing and attach it over here. Then you have made this. Abracadabra, come back. Where did it come from? It just magically appeared in my hand. Here we have two.
What are those going to do?
These are going to help it spin.
Okay.
Then we get this oversized piece of Lego. And 6 2x8s. Then we start consistently leaving a square every piece we add. So then we it is perfect. You need to leave a 6 on every side like that.
Okay.
Then you have made this. Now you need to have skill to attach it in the mid. Oh, it does break. Then you need to do that with both.
Then, how are you attaching those to those?
In the sides, mister.
Turn it, yep. Yeah. Okay.
Then the Bridge of Blades. Done.
Show me how it works.
You stand it up and it spins. Alright, now I'm building a spin cycle. You need to have to make the baskets, or the basket toss, you can call it anything. You need 2 wheels, you need a hinge, and 2 little tubes. You need to attach the hinges on each wheel. Then, the 2 on the back of the hinges, you can angle them. Whoa, look at these windows and doors. How am I going to sort this out? Oh, that's easy. I just put them ready. Ready. You make a door stack with these. Then you do that again. Like this. Then you have 2 of those. Then you need to attach these together.
What are those for?
To join these 2 bikes. And then we have this enormous tower. So on this one you start with 2 thick doors, then you attach 2 thick wind. O's, then thin the walls, then 2 thin the walls so on the outside, then you get this plate to attach. Actually, you need to put these on the inside, so it makes it wider. Now that I'm lowered down, so you can see, I'm here Sock one. How did I do this? A big prey. Now you need to get two breeze and attach them here. Then you need to get two of these flaps and attach them like this. Then you need to get another big bean, attach it across, get a teleport door, which you need two of. I've got another one on a base somewhere else. Then you've got this and this. Attach a spin cycle going one way. And then the other one going in the exact opposite direction to make it harder for ninjas to control where they're going. It throws them off course. So now we're adding the doors. One black door goes at the bottom of the bar hop and a door. And another door just goes on this plate right there. You need to add these little plates. First off on the course, we have the quintuple steps and the butterfly water rope. Ding, ding, ding. The bridge of blades, bar hop, and spin cycle. Now we've got a guy or a stormtrooper here, and he's going to run the course for us. So, the quintuple steps, you go like hop, 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 hop. Then you have to go up to the butterfly, leap onto this rotating wall, jump down to safety. In the bridge of blades. Now we go onto the bar hop, go through one door, end up at the second, then jump down to the first bar, hop up, swing, grab the second bar, hop down, and swing to the landing area. Then go through one door, end up through this door, swing on the spin cycle. Swing and then you're finished. Bye everybody, don't forget to subscribe.